We go.
Get money, yeah.
My name is Dax. I just committed murder. Why everybody asking me if I'm a rapper? I'm an artist. I just rap for fun, but still do it the hardest. How I started was a baby given birth to by the Carters. Tupac, Biggie, Nas, Rakim, my grandfather's been rapping for 2 years and probably done been the farthest. Had to spark it, made a name by manipulating the market. How'd I start it? Put it in driving, I never parked it. This a message to the dilly and departed. This a motherfucking cop shot. Came in my scope with the fucking industry. Half of these niggas rapping is trash and it's fucking killing me. I made a name for myself by doing it differently. I started writing poetry, then I had an epiphany initially. Started meshing words into a symphony and calculating patterns and delivering them brilliantly. To go into your mind so I could paint a vivid imagery and save you from the trash that you've been listening to literally.
Nah, this is not a game, this is not a test. What's the point of rapping if I ain't trying to be the fucking best? Dropping songs faster than a version when a pussy wet. Just swimming to the mainstream with the sharks so I can come up next.
Living in the baby bath box, saw me in the train, me and Drake from Canada. Fuck you think that all mean, in my opinion, I think that means that I'm the next best thing to eat, Dane Beast.
Now I'm motherfucking top shit. Fuck niggas, don't want a problem when I pop shit. Gas niggas like I'm entertainment, this is Auschwitz. Hall drip, my bars coming out of faucet.
Crazy thing about this rap is about the recognition. Underrated's an understatement and I'm the definition. Contemplated if I should kill him, I had a premonition. Ronald Reagan, the whole game. Man, cause the demolition.
Niggas finna nut like Dante, ooh. Ride my skill to Cali like LeBron James, ooh. Know she wanna fuck and her friend do, too. KSI a bitch, get mentioned, views.
Nah, but real shit, little nigga, don't you ever try to diss me or I'll come for your neck. I'll be damned if a Uncle Tom corny ass nigga making vlogs try to talk if he ain't showing respect. So let me break it down for you how I live out the rest of my whole career. I promise I'ma be one of the biggest in about a year. I promise I'll be the one to convince you that fame fair is a concoction by the devil to make the good disappear. I promise I'll win a Grammy, I promise I'll win an Oscar. I promise the rap game won't turn me into a monster and force the people who love me to treat me like I'm a sponsor and pray for my death for money and not for a life longer. Yeah, and that's facts. Manifested all this shit through rap. Spoke my life into existence. I was working in the trenches. Swear to God that I ain't never going back. OT613, put it on the map. Treat a beat like 50. Had to get the strap. KSI wanna beat me. Nigga, you can CC the Fifi. It's 10K if you wanna track.
So you gon' watch me on the TV, nigga. I swear to God, they gon' keep this shit on repeat, nigga. Like 4, 5, 6 times. Best believe me, nigga. I'm gon' thrive, cause the boy be a cheat, nigga. They gon' rap. If I ain't the best, then that's a lie. You can peep the drip, I'm not dry. Now your boy be the topic. Jordan Lucas gotta hit me, we can rush it. Tory Lanez, you a singer, just stop it. I'm a triple threat, nigga, on gosh it.
That's right, I can do that too. This shit is easy for a nigga, like 2x2. 4 mil on Rap God, that was just last week. Eminem, let me hop on the beat.
Stats! Kill switch! These pussy niggas gon' feel this!
Invisible, indicative of ancient hieroglyphics. Nigga, this is vivid, wicked, sick and prolific. My thoughts all belong in the clinic, next to the doctors prescribing you pills who've been saying you're sick when you're really just gifted. I was inspired by the greats, illuminated by the hate. I understand what is real and I can smell what is fake. I cut the grass in my city when they said I wouldn't make it, just to witness their reactions and to see all of the snakes. I bend, don't break, I'm 9.8. On the Richter, I can make the earthquake. My wrist frozen, that's frozen, no flakes, that's great. Go back, nah, niggas too late. So this is a kill shot. Every motherfucker gon' die. I could wrap circles around the whole rap industry with two closed eyes, both hands hard tied. I could turn a fat bitch skinny, a broke nigga rich, and give sight to a man that's blind. Meanwhile, that's the most important question in the world. Are you dying to live? Or are you living
God
to die?
God, 6 days and took a break on the 7th. I added
5 more to it, insta work the 11th. Adam and Eve taught a nigga like me not to trust no bitch, cause she might trick me right out of heaven. I had dinner with the devil, went to lunch with a reverend. Fucked a stripper in the alley, then I took her to breakfast. Just to prove I was a savage and to show my ex bitch I ain't a pussy. Hell yeah, I had to teach her a lesson. Realistically, it's about 8 months till your boy finna blow. I just got off tour like 55 shows. Come fall, I'm about to do 55 more. And typically, I don't ever reply to a nigga that's grown. Pussy little niggas, you don't want smoke. If you didn't know, then now you know. All facts with it, I'm mad gifted. I'm going back to back, back with it. You half with it. You niggas saying I ain't mad wicked. You mad twisted. I'm rapping words, I make them mad vivid. Just admit it. I got a bunch of niggas mad livid. They addicted. I hit Rodeo and get mad fitted. Got mad liquid. I hit. Man, fuck it. Don't even try to say I ain't the best. I raised by you niggas. Got it tatted on my neck. So this a kill shot, kill shot, kill shot, kill shot. Every motherfucker gon' die. Circles round the whole rap industry with two closed eyes, both hands hog tied. I could turn a fat bitch skinny, a broke nigga rich, and give sight to a man that's blind. Meanwhile, that's the most important question in the world. Are you dying to live? Or you living to die?
What would your last words be if someone put a gun to your head and said you had 2 minutes before they shoot? Here are mine. Wish I could go and revisit the evil I did through the course of my life.
Wish
I could go back in time, take the wrongs that I did and reverse them to right.
Fuck.
Wish I could take all the pain, the hurt, the struggle and keep them inside.
Damn.
Wish I could say that I'm sorry to people I broke it before that I die. Wish I could go back in time, tell my father I didn't really mean it. Wish I could go tell my mom that I loved her and all of this money I got, I don't need it. Wish I could go to the church and I talk with the Lord and an effort to conquer my demons. I'm begging and pleading, I'm down on my knees and he's ready to shoot and I'm practically pleased.
Lord, this is my destiny, I'm finna get destiny. Somebody please, hey, yeah, hey, yeah.
Wish I could go back in time and revisit myself just to make me believe. I had these goals and these dreams in my mind that were mine that I'll never achieve. All of these gifts and these talents were given by God I was blessed to receive. I was too busy worried about bitches and money and all of this shit that you people would think needed help with depression. All of my passive aggression, I should've confessed. I learned my lesson. I didn't get nothing but sadness and fucked over all of my blessings. Fucking profession. I should've walked on my own and I traveled the common direction just to be trending. Trending!
Wish I would've not held back. Wish I would've not felt bad. Wish I would've hugged my dad. Wish I would've fucked that bitch when I had that cash.
Wish I would've sold my soul just to get fame and all. Should've played basketball.
Nigga was basketball.
Right! Wish I would've never put my time into those people who were never trying to give it to me back. Wish I would've never put my heart into a woman that would break it then allow it just to have a second chance. Wish I would've let him see what I was really dealing with instead of trying to hide it on a motherfucking track and blow a milli just to prove that I'm a legend in the making, just to show him what it looks like when I get it right back.
My last word.
Dear God, I'm not gonna lie, I might need your forgiveness. I knew that no one was watching, but in my last minute I now know that you were a witness. So I'm repenting, now that it's sinning. Why? Because I need to make it to heaven. Born as a sinner, die as a winner. Period, just like the end of a sentence. I swear the devil is watching me. He tried to make me his prodigy. This is my fucking apology. I don't want nothing but honesty. Heaven to hell, which is calling me.
30 seconds left. These are my last words.
And to the bitch that broke my heart, I just hope that you can sleep, knowing every single man you'll meet will never be like me.
Nigga want beat, put it in the caption. Nigga want tweet, never about rapping. I bring heat, yeah. Nigga I'm blasting every beat. Nigga I'm snapping bars on feet like a Kardashian. No.